happened. USAA announced former CEO Joe Robles passed away today. In a statement addressing the news, the company honored his legacy of serving the company after serving nearly three decades in the Army. Several people were hospitalized in South Padre Island.